Are you guys glad we did the big baseboards? Are you glad we did the white and gray cabinets? Woo! The dream is alive, baby. Look at this kitchen. The dream is alive. Who said millennials don't know how to get the job done? These are two amazing millennials here. Woo! You guys did it, man.
It's like that. We're living an American dream right now. Oh my gosh.
It's so true.
Everything's so clean. I still feel like I'm in a model home.
You own a model home, man.
Oh, this is crazy.
The gray cabinets? Oh, man. It turned out amazing.
Geez. Well, it started off as a dream. Then it turned a little bit into a nightmare. And then it became a reality.
That we're going to do this.
Yeah, and then you gave us advice on paying off the car, saving on your credit cards and everything. And then you actually showed us this community, that these are home. We would have never looked here if you wouldn't have told us to come here.
And you guys almost were going to make a decision on another
house. On the 80 homes.
Which, but we, you ended up falling in love with a better location.
And we can adjust everything how we want
to. Customize the home versus the other home was kind of like.
Pre-selected. Everything was pre-selected. All I wanted was white cabinets. That's all I wanted, and I got them here, and gray ones.
And out of all the custom designs you did, what are the top three that you love?
The flooring, and then the cabinets.
The gray cabinets? And you got your white cabinets?
And white cabinets, yeah.
Wow.
I know.
I'm so proud of you guys.
Thank you.
And thank you for trusting me.
Yeah, we are definitely going to go back to you.
We were strangers.
Yeah, I know.
We were strangers, and I know it can be scary meeting somebody new. You know, it's sometimes scary talking about your finances, but you guys shared with me what your goal was.
Yeah.
And then we looked at your finances, and then we found a way to help you game plan your finances, pay the car off, which what that allowed you to do is actually jump.
Yeah.
Jump a starter home, and you got like a mid-level home.
I know.
So you're able to get like an extra $50,000 on your approval.
Which was amazing.
And then you can use that money where? At the design center.
I know,
this.
I know. Oh my God.
Thank you guys.
Thank you.
I'm so proud of you guys. Thank you so much.
We couldn't have done it without you.
No, it's teamwork. You guys stuck to the plan, and you were disciplined, and you worked hard. So.
Well, we went out a couple of times, but within modesty, everything was very controlled.
We've had a reminder of
goals. We would come look at the house every Sunday to remind us.
as motivation.
The house, yeah.
Stop buying furniture.
I know, yeah. I haven't bought anything with my cards. Anything. Everything's been cash or just a white.
There you go.
But now,
awesome.
Thank
you.
That's
some happy. Get started.
Bye, Tom.
Bye.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
I gotta go pick up my daughter.
Hope she feels better. Yeah,
she's with my mom. Thanks, man.
Thank you.
Appreciate you guys. Thanks for letting me be involved. And if you ever need anything, we're friends and family now. If you ever need advice. If you need not just real estate advice, but if you need any advice, don't hesitate to reach out to me.
We'll invite you to our
barbecue. Yes! Let's barbecue!